There you go.
My name is Byron, Mcelderry process server in New York City.
We can work this out.
No, we can't work out.
I am just the bearer of the news.
The bearer of the news.
Get the message. Do not kill the messenger. I'm on my way to the gym to serve a divorce. I have a tip from the plaintiff that he hangs out at this gym the same time every day. I served this guy before, last year sometime. His wife tipped him off already, and he doesn't want no part of the proceeding. Okay, we're here. This is the street. Okay, there he is. There he is. I don't want him to see me. It could get nasty. But wait for him to come out. I'm in shape, too. You know, I work out, too, two times a week. The good looks is just a fringe benefit. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Tony, come on. Come back here. You're not supposed to be running already. We just got started. Oh, wait. Oh, not today. I knew this was going to happen. I'm tired. I'm too old for this crap. He recognized me on sight, and he ran. I didn't have a prayer. I lost the battle, but I didn't lose the war. I'll get him one way or the other. I'll get him. I was kind of surprised that he recognized me after 6 months. We'll go to Plan B, try to regroup someplace, see if I can catch him someplace else. Or maybe I'll get lucky and see him walking down the street. That's him. I can't believe that's him. I might as well have been the Grim Reaper. This man was scared of his wife. Tony, come on, give me a break, man. You know these illegal papers from your wife. She sent me to serve you a new set of divorce papers.
Serve me what? Serve me what? Who sent you to serve me what?
Listen, your wife sent me to serve you.
My wife sent you to serve me what?
Now, come on now.
No, she sends you to serve me papers. She's on her knees for everybody in the block, but you're going to serve me papers.
That's none of my business.
No, but then just take the papers to her. She's going to follow me to the gym. You ever heard of a post office?
They,
you can drop the in the mail.
She
does. You can do everything a woman tells you to do.
Well, she,
sprout one, man. Get a grow one.
Oh, he was already enraged. Come on, give me a.
Maybe if you can take it to her, she'll. Yeah.
So that ward off any chance of having a civil conversation about what was going on with them. First of all, you're angry. And you're
I
upset.
Am angry.
I understand
you're gonna follow me all over the place.
And not with me.
My beef is with you and
listen,
whoever
watch,
is doing
watch
this
yourself.
Stuff.
I'm just here doing my job. Give me a
this
break.
Is a
come
job.
On. They hired me to do that. That's my job. Serve people.
Who,
now, come on, give
who
me.
Who gave you your job?
Your wife's attorney. Now give
my
me a break.
My wife's attorney, man.
Listen, it's a court order. Just go down there. Tell your story. Tell your story to the judge.
No.
I've taken a lot of verbal abuse from you. You know your problem is not with me. You can serve. Now, come on.
What do you want?
Oh, my goodness. I can't believe you just threw Gatorade in my face. You know what? That's all right. Check this out. You were served.
I was served.
Back up. You're served. You are served. Back up.
Okay, this guy, he's chasing me now. He's already got the papers. He know what this is about. He's got to run out of gas at some point.
Don't come any close to me. Don't touch me. I'm soaking wet right now, but it's all right.
Process servers. That's what they are. And get a life.
What if I tore this guy's head clean off? It would be justified. Because I am soaking wet right now with used Gatorade.